located in
Bishop, California. Pratt's Crack Gully holds one of the hardest king lines I've ever tried to climb. Ecstasy, while rated only 13A, demands extremely precise footwork, tenacity, and endurance. Before I show you any climbing footage, enjoy this clip from Moving Over Stone 2. Not sure what the ska music is about, though.
That chalk stone.
Yeah, this chalk stone is just sitting here, man.
Not like a 3/8-inch bolt, though.
I think maybe we were closer to mountaineers in the old days. Maybe we just did things in multiple pitches and things, and they weren't very hard. We didn't have that good of shoes, maybe, and we just kind of clomped up them and didn't work out moves and holes as much. So the stuff now is more gymnastic.
I think the difference now is that there are so many other routes out there that have opened my eyes to what's possible.
The main difference is that now they do a lot of working out the holes rather than doing it first time. And also there's more bolting so that they can have protection close to them and work out much harder moves.
I think Pratt's Crack is a cool line, and I've done it before. I think there's a lot of junk in it. And I wouldn't do it again, not if I could help it.
That's pretty extreme. I mean, that's something that we never dreamed about in my day.
Hey, look at this.
Oh, no, no. This.
Oh.
Hi. Are you watching? And then I walked in and you were like, mantling.
Oh, no shit.
Woo! Oh. How do you feel?
I was telling him it's 5 years. Have you ever had a 5-season project? Dude, the first go, I almost did it putting the draws up.
Wow.
Yeah. You're gonna take a full rest and you're gonna send this thing.
Never been so pumped on slab before. It's ridiculous.
Sick. Good timing.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome here.
I drove from Blackshop to belay you. I don't even have to belay you.
Oh, I don't know about that. Maybe we can go scout some new routes.